Okay, so now you see Herodion, and you can probably see right under Herodion, you see the ruins of the Byzantine monastery, like a tooth sticking up. And then Tekoa goes down this way and down to the Dead Sea. On this hilltop, you see Noctim. And. But we can't see, we can only see the water tower of the Tekoah. And that's the Tekoah that and Gimel.